Hey, I'm Peter Snowart and welcome to What's On Your Mind. That is normally what I say in the intro of every guest, but today there is no guest. Today I want to thank you and celebrate with me the first year of What's On Your Mind, my podcast. In totally, I recorded 93 episodes at this moment. Yes, you have not seen them all yet. And I'm going to share you my insights and my lessons that I learned from this year of podcasting. So enjoy. Lesson number one, passion and intention. I mean, don't start it if you're just going to do it for external validation. I did it because I liked so much the first episode with Marnik van den Broek, and I never would thought that I would really like that. So my intention is that the guest, so he or she, will look fantastic. I mean, the passion, that fire that it gives me, the energy that propels me forward. Because in the beginning you will notice that a lot of your friends and family will listen to the first episodes, but after that they will lose their attention. I really believe sincerely that not a lot of my friends are listening to my podcast, but I don't care because it's my thing and I love it, and it gives me so much energy and passion, because that intention is really about making the world a better place and using stories of other people to inspire other people to change their lives. The second thing that I learned from podcasting after 1 year is network. I mean, you will get a personal branding. For me, it was never my purpose to create some kind of personal branding, but it is a very nice byproduct that you will get. And that personal branding will eventually bring you an exponential network with a variety of people that I would never have met in my personal or my professional life. And I'm very grateful for that. And also the fact is that this network also brings opportunities for things maybe that in the past the doors would be closed. And the next lesson that I learned is that it's not about the creation part, which is the hardest part, but the hardest part is to get it out. It's the selling part. I mean, once you created the podcast and episodes, you have to sell it. You have to create thumbnails, you have to create social media posts, you have to create an email list to make sure that people are listening to it. So you have to sell it a little bit. Of course, don't overdo it. That's the part which takes most of the time, I think. And this is also the part that I'm going to outsource the first, because it doesn't give me a lot of energy writing blog posts and emails and social media posts. For me, the core is really about the conversation and getting the golden nuggets out of the guest. Lesson number four, subscribers and analytics. I know it's important to have subscribers to your social media and of course listeners to your podcast, but I don't really focus it too much, because I'm really convinced that if you bring out good content, they will come eventually. Of course, you have to sell it and you have to market your podcast, but don't do it for the subscribers or the listeners as such. And the last lesson, number five. The learning part. You will get, after 1 year's podcasting, you will learn so much new insights. You will learn also to do all the stuff, of course, if you're doing it all by yourself. I'm planning to outsource a lot of stuff, but I done it all myself. The creating part, recording, the selling part, marketing part, everything. Another thing that I've learned is really about deep listening. You learn to listen deeper to the guests, because the guests are expecting you to drive the conversation. How you do that? By asking questions, by listening deep and then driving the conversation to a certain point, because you have to keep up the energy. And next to that, I'm also always open to ask new questions and better questions, which I think personally is one of the biggest advantage of podcasting, of course, when you're inviting a guest. So what do you think about these five lessons? Of course, there are more, but these are the five ones which popped up on my head. Please let me know. And if you don't follow it already, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day. And thanks everybody who is listening, following me, subscribing me in the last year. I'm very thankful. Lots of love and see you in the next year. Bye-bye.